I wish the color's more rich for this peach tone. Alright, so this is the shade Off She Goes. That's basically me talking to my blood circulation because off goes my blood circulation. I thought it was marketed for all Filipino skin tones, girl! Hey, y'all, it's your girl, the internet hoe,
Jodrey!
And for today's video, mga curls, nakakaloka. This was super nakakaloka. Sobrang requested itong product na to. And for today's video, mga curls, we are gonna be swatching the brand new Chris Bernal She Cosmetics. Is it any good? Is it gonna work for Morena's skin tone? Tingnan natin kung nakaka-she-kep ang She Cosmetics, diba? Y'all see what I did there? Okay, last na yun. Okay, last na yun. Anyways, mga girls, so Chris Bernal came out with these lipsticks and she has 5 colors. Tingnan natin kung maganda yung formula and what's the color like, especially on dark skin and dark lips, because that's the real tea in this channel. We do honest swatches, girls, so make sure you subscribe down below. Hit that bell notification icon so you don't miss out any videos because we're practically like an eagle watching these celebrities and watching these brands launch new products. If it's really gonna work for Morena's, let's see. And they also market this as like lipstick that will fit any Filipina skin tones. We'll see about that. And of course, mga curls, in case if you guys are new to my channel, of course, like I've said earlier, don't forget to subscribe down below, hit that bell notification icon, and don't forget to like this video. If you don't like this video, curl, you're practically not proud that you're brown. And of course, don't forget to comment down your request. I do apologize if I'm gonna sound nasally because I think I'm gonna get sick. She's been hit by the whole flu, I guess. She's an influencer. She's an influenza. And of course, I'll be linking all my social media links down below and up here. So yeah, before we get started with the review, I just want to mention, if you guys are interested in pre-love makeup that I give out for free, my ibang products are just swatched once, a review, and other products that I'm giving out for free are just shades that I'm over it or the shades that I don't like. They're never fake, they're never expired. So be sure to follow our Instagram page. It's called Decluttering Curl. I give out my pre-love makeup for free and I pay the shipping. So yeah. So yeah, without further ado, let's get started.
Show it sideways, smack it in the air. Show it sideways, smack it in the air.
Alright, mga curls, so we have this clear bag that has all the 5 shades. And you know what? The packaging is so unique because when you put the 5 lipsticks together, you get the face of Chris Bernal. And there's like a message here. We're gonna read that in a bit. It says, "Hi, girl. Chris Bernal, we need to talk. It shouldn't be hi, girl. It should be hi, curl. Oh my god. Chris! Love you, girl. Got this. Know that you're special. Oh my god. Know that you're special, loved, and treasured. There's so much potential in you to keep believing in yourself. Enjoy life. It's all... all sorts of beautiful, and so are you. Time to put a smile on that face. You got it, girl. Got it, girl. Chris B. Oh, that's so sweet, though. That's really nice. It's just a lipstick, but it just, you know, pushes you in life. I don't know. It's just simple details like that. At saka mga curls, just a story time real quick. I got invited dun sa She Cosmetics launch event. Thank you so much, She Cosmetics, and thank you so much, Chris Bernal, for inviting me. I'm really grateful for that. You know what really sucks when you have social anxiety? Because I went there alone. May ibang influencers na kakilala ko na invited, hindi sila makakapunta. So I had no choice but to go alone. And oh my god, I not, like, I had the worst panic attack. Comment down below if you can relate. When you go to a party or any event by yourself, like, by yourself, you have nobody to talk to and everybody's like in cliques and you're just literally alone. Oh my god, by the time I walked in, my panic attack was on the roof. I just had to leave. Like, I felt so bad. Like, I swear anxiety's a bitch, right? Ugh, it's like the ugliest feeling ever. I wish nobody would ever feel that. So yeah, anxiety, you won that day. I felt so bad. I really wanted to meet Chris Bernal pa naman. She was really nice. Exchange DMs pa naman. She was really sweet. Anyways, enough about that. So here, we have a clear package, which you know what, mga curls? So let me just take off these lipsticks and we're gonna inspect. Let's inspect what's inside this clear bag. I have a 500 pesos coupon. Oh my god, this is only valid till February 15. I'll put this on my Instagram. But probably it'll be expired by the time this video should be up. Okay, we have here a pamphlet that says about the products. Oh my god, alam niyo mga curls, itong fanny pack, I'm gonna keep this because it's clear. Why, you ask? Comment down below kung nakapunta kayo sa Dangerous Woman Tour 2017. Oh my god, Ariana Grande has the best concert ever, pero nakakaloka talaga yung bagging station. Like, comment down below if you experienced the horror, dinumog yung mga bags natin, pati si Nadine Lustre, dinumog. And girl, my bag was clear, but it has like a stripe of leather. They confiscated it. I had to get it the next day. So this one, I'm gonna keep it for concert purposes. Just in case Ariana Grande comes to the Philippines, at least I'm ready with a fanny pack for concert. You know what I mean? So, Chris Bernal, thank you so much. I needed this so bad. Just in case magkaroon ng Thank You Next tour. And also, stream Thank You Next. Speaking of Thank You Next, what is your favorite song to Thank You Next? Comment down below. Oh my god, my favorite is Needy, Ghostin, just basically the album, basically, okay? Wait, so we have a little pamphlet here. So it says about the products. All the products are manufactured in Korea by Momo Letters LTD, where the products are carefully made to adhere to the highest standards. Girl, that's what we want. We always want things that are high. Why does that sound so illegal? Being the beauty capital of the world, Korea has the most fitting country to manufacture the products that every K-loving curls would love. I don't know why is it called She Cosmetics. I don't know the story behind the name She Cosmetics. Comment down below if you guys know the story because there's nothing indicated here. She Cosmetics' first line is a cushion matte liquid lipstick infused with lip care ingredients. The products are also cruelty-free and paraben-free. Alright. The tube is designed with a diamond applicator that is made to easy glide the product on the lips. Yeah, anything that's easy, sign me up. The combination of the applicator and the formula provides a cushion-like feel that makes application smooth and flawless. The line has 5 shades to complement different Filipina skin tones. Now that's the word we are normally watching in this channel. We take that word seriously. It's like a cult. Each is carefully created to offer everyday shades and special occasion shades. The shades are called She's on Fire, Go Girl, She's So Chic, She Loving It, and Off She Goes. Go off, sis. Secret behind She Cosmetics' reinvented matte formula is 2 main ingredients, peppermint oil and Bulgarian rose. The peppermint oil is not just for the refreshing feeling but also naturally plump your lips. The Bulgarian rose revitalizes and preserves the delicate skin of the lips. It also has essential oils like rosehip, macadamia, and camellia for added lip care throughout the day. Girl, anything that will nourish this dark ass lips, sign me up. Alright, so enough about the information. Let's check the formula and the color on my dark ass lips. Tingnan natin kung bongga nga ba siya. At tingnan natin kung nakakashikip. Alright mga curls, so let's try first. This is the shade She's on Fire. It's color red. And the packaging is so cute. It doesn't feel cheap and tacky. It's very simple. It's really nice. I can sense Korean vibes, yeah. I can see this kind of packaging usually sa mga the face shop. Usually they're like this, no? This is She's on Fire. So this is She's on Fire. She's a very neutral red. And wait, the smell is so strong. May sipon ako ngayon, but I can smell the peppermint oil. If you're not a fan of like peppermint smells or tea tree, it smells almost like tea tree oil. You're not gonna like this because it's very strong, but not unpleasant. But it's there. You can smell it. If you're not a huge fan of like scented lipsticks, you're not gonna like this. This has a very strong tea tree smell for me. It's still bearable. It's not like
ew. It's like bleh.
No, it's fine. And you know what, my curls? Just watching it, it looks promising and it's very pigmented. Alright mga curls, so this is in the shade She's on Fire on my dark lips. It's looking a little bit patchy because it's a bit too neon. This red would be nice if it was more deeper rather than neon, you know what I mean? And I don't feel like I'm wearing lipstick. That's crazy. You know what, I'm curious. Ano yung ibig sabihin ng cushiony? What's the cushiony feel? Oh, okay. Wait a minute. Oh my god, that's interesting. Okay, I see now what's the cushiony feel. It almost feels like a BB cushion. Like, look, it's like so thick and it has so much coverage. Like, you can't do this in a normal lipstick. It feels so thick, but when it gets on your lips, it feels like you're not wearing lipstick. That's actually very interesting. Whoa, like, you see all that pigment from that small swatch. Alam niyo mga curls, like honestly, I've never tried something like this. Like on the swatch, it feels so thick. It's like it's gonna be heavy on the lips, but on the lips, it feels like nothing. Huh. He's on fire. Doesn't look fire on me. So yeah, if your lips is not dark like me, this would look good on you. But mga curls, if you got dark lips, I'm so sorry, sweetie. She's not for you. Moving on to the next shade we have here is Go Girl, Go Curl. Ganon. Yeah, this is fuchsia, man. It's like a neon fuchsia. Wish they had more neutral shades. I think the sign of the other shades would work because this is too neon. I love the minty feeling on the lips. It feels so good, actually. It doesn't feel like minty, like it's like burning your lips. It's like very soothing on the lips. It doesn't feel like efficacent burning on your lips. It feels super minty and fresh. Parang feel mo like toothbrush ka, ganon. This is the shade Go Girl. Tingnan natin if we're gonna say go off or go away. The pigmentation is there, the formula is really interesting and nice. It feels very, very pillowy on the lips, but it doesn't feel like you're wearing lipstick. And it's very thick swatch, but you literally don't feel like you have anything on your lips. I love the finish. It's not super matte, it's like demi matte. It's very silky, it's very healthy. I like the little sheen that it leaves because I'm so over the matte lipstick, the drying ones, kind of over it. We left the really drying matte lipsticks in 2015. I love the finish, like, it's just the tone. Like, tone is too neon, but the pigmentation is there for this one. Unlike She's on Fire. She's on Fire is a little bit patchy on me because my dark lips is peeking through. But this one, it covered my lips. But for me personally, this color makes me a little bit funky. So this one, Go Girl. This is missing a little bit of brown tone, a little bit of gray tone to mesh with the deeper skin tones. Because this one will only look good if you're mapute. I think I say this theme is like K-beauty. I thought it was marketed for all Filipino skin tones, girl. Come on. My suggestion, this would be so beautiful, this kind of tone, if there was a little bit of brown tone to it, like a more mauve-y vibes, it would be much better. But this is too neon. It almost looks like Nicki Minaj vibes, you know? Despite the finish looks like it's heavy on the lips, but no, I don't feel like anything. I just want to mention, my girls, that we have this tradition here in the whole fam that whenever you see me use any products, whether it would be lipstick, foundation, food, skincare, anything that you see on my Instagram stories or YouTube or anything that you see on my social media platform that you're interested in and you happen to buy it, don't forget to tag me in your Instagram stories or Instagram posts and use hashtag JohnRemadeMeBuyThis so that I can see your posts and repost you on our Instagram stories and put you in our Instagram highlight. That's my way of saying thank you and acknowledging all your efforts sa akin because I'm so grateful. So don't forget to follow our decluttering page. That's my best way of giving back so that we can have a giveaway every week. Alright, mga curls, so moving on to the final three shades, it looks like these are very neutral. I'm gonna start off here with She's So Chic. Let me give this a try. Okay, this is more my speed. Oh, you know what? I have a feeling this will be their best seller. So this is in the shade She's So Chic, and yes, this is what I'm talking about. This is like a deep brown color, but on me, I have dark skin, I have dark lips. This almost looks like a nude. This is actually a really good everyday lipstick. Like, mark my words, I'm pretty sure this is the shade that's gonna sell out the quickest. Maybe some people like the neons, but we want more of this. Like, it's very neutral, it has the right depth, it has the right richness, the right tone. Alam niyo ba, because I can't get over the formula. It's just like, alam niyo, when it comes to like celebrity makeups, I'm very cheek and tongue. I'm like, okay, a celebrity launching a makeup line. Very cheek and tongue, and I'm very skeptical about it. But the formula, I just love it. It feels so unique, so undescribable, to the point you actually have to try it to feel it, you know? Feels super nice. Ugh, I love this. This is the one that's gonna sell out the quickest. So moving on to the next shade we have here is Off She Goes. Let's see if she will go off, girl. Let me give this a swatch. Yeah, this one looks too light for me. Yeah, I wish it has like a little bit more richness, like a little bit more orange and red in there. Para mas rich siya tingnan pag morena ka. It's gonna look like a perfect peach. Ganito, this is the shade totally ng BLK. Something like this. Oh, that's a perfect peach on dark lips. But anyways, let's give this one a try on the lips. See Cosmetics, I'm looking forward for you guys to like launch more shades that's more deeper and more richer. I hope you guys do that because we need them. Yeah, this one is Off She Goes. Okay, so this is the shade Off She Goes. That's basically me talking to my blood circulation because off goes my blood circulation. pinahirapan ako mag-build ng color because my lips is very dark. So, ayun, nagiging streaky and patchy siya. So, this is Off She Goes. I kinda don't like this. Off She Goes, girl. This is the shade. She loving it. Let me see if I'm gonna love it. Oh, she loving it. Is that McDonald's? Pa-pa-da-pa-pa. Hop me. Oh, no. Alam niyo mga girls, for the longest time, I've been swatching lipsticks. Alam ko na if it's not gonna work by just putting it on my bottom lip. Parang ayoko na tapusin kasi mukha akong ewan. Pero yan mo na! For the sake of information! Oh my god, this lips. She loving it. I'ma call her she dead. Loving it? I'm sorry. I'm not loving this one. I'm sorry. You're actually lighter than me. And if you have like not dark lips, this is gonna work for you. But for me... she's a no. Alright, Mall Cross, so let me just put She So Chic. Because, and I'll get back to you, Mall Cross, with my thoughts about She Cosmetics. If they're trying to innovate things and bring something new to the table, She Cosmetics, you actually did that. Right now, it doesn't even feel like I'm wearing lipstick. And it's buildable. It's not patchy. Now, you know what? So far, I'm just speaking on this shade. My only issue is, I'm speaking on behalf sa mga tao dyan na dark yung lips. And I'm also speaking on behalf of the people that my dark skin. There's only one shade that will work on us, and that's She So Chic. Depending if you don't have dark lips, I think the other shades would work on you. But if you're like me that has dark lips, the other shades, they're not gonna work on you. I'm trying to describe the feeling on my lips through the camera. So hard to explain it unless if you try it. It's just so unique to me. It's thick, but at the same time, you don't feel anything. And it's so refreshing on the lips. Alright, mga girls, so that concludes our review for the She Cosmetics by Chris Burnell. What do you guys think? Comment down below if you also personally tried it. And comment down below which shade are you most likely gonna buy. I hope you guys found this video interesting and helpful. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And of course, stay mushy cap, my mother f***ing house, okay? Bye, guys!